Many of us spend much of our time on the road, whether it is in our own car or public transportation. It is very important that all cars and other vehicles on the road be insured. This will ensure the safety of all the people who may be involved in an accident. There are various insurance plans that are offered to different kinds of vehicles. Moreover, there are different legislative policies regarding different types of vehicles. You are not allowed to drive an uninsured truck on the road, as it is against the law. Smaller automobiles owned by individuals have an insurance policy for the individuals involved in the accident and the vehicle as well. However, larger automobiles, like trucks and buses, have a different insurance policy. Along with covering for the individuals and vehicles damaged in an accident, the semi-insurance also covers the cargo in larger vehicles. Insurance companies also cover the damage a truck may suffer when it is parked somewhere and the driver is absent from the scene of the accident. There are many things you will have to consider before settling on a specific insurance plan. The first thing is that you must be aware of scammers. Many insurance agents are affiliated with companies that want to sell the insurance plan at a higher rate or rob you of your money. Therefore, before you make any decision, you must thoroughly research the company you are planning to sign a contract with. You have to make sure that the company exists and is not a fraud. Coverage. You have to decide what kind of coverage you need for your truck. Then, you should compare your need with your budget. There are many insurance plans that offer different services under the same plan. Therefore, you must research each plan and the services they offer. You can search on the internet for all of the various services that each plan offers and correlate them with your needs. Comparing quotes. One of the most important steps in finalizing a semi-insurance plan for your truck is comparing quotes from different insurance companies. Before you settle on any insurance company, it is very wise to get quotes from all of them and try negotiating for lower rates. Once you have all of the quotes, you should compare them with each other to get the lowest possible rate for the insurance plan you would like for your truck. Company policy. The one thing most people miss when signing a contract is to read the company policy in fine print. When we sit down to sign a deal, we usually do not bother to read the company's terms and conditions. However, you must carefully read all of the details of the semi-insurance you are getting for your truck. It is important to take time to research all aspects of the semi-insurance plan you are getting for your truck to avoid any regrets later. Share this video and subscribe for more interesting auto insurance tips.